My name is Chris.
My name is Alali.
And welcome to lesson number one of how to speak Guinea-Bissau Creole. Okay, so Mamo, tell us about some basic greetings in Creole.
Well, basic greetings are these three greetings we use by the day, which is bon dia, bo tardi, and bon noite.
Bon dia, bo tardi,
bon noite. Yes. Well, bon dia means good morning. Bo tardi is good afternoon. And bon noite is good evening. But it's not said as in English, because bon dia starts from morning until noon. So bo tardi is from noon to, well, when it's dark.
And then how do you say some basic greetings, like how are you?
Normally you say kuma kubu sta.
Kuma
kubu sta. This means how are you?
Okay.
And sometimes you say kuma de kurpu. Kuma de kurpu is how are you too, but just like how is the body. But this means how are you also. So you have two ways to say how are you. You can say kuma di kurpu, or you say kuma kubusta.
Very good, very good.
And the answer for that is nsta bon. Nsta bon.
Nsta bon.
So you can also ask the person his name.
Mm-hmm.
So you say kuma kibunomi.
Kuma
kibunomi.
Bunomi.
Kuma kibunomi.
Okay.
This means what is your name?
Okay.
Kuma kibunomi. So the answer is nyanomi i. Then you say your name.
Okay, very good.
Okay. And the other word is the person can ask you where you live.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to say to tell where you live or where you are from.
Okay.
So you say nunde kubumora.
Nunde kubumora.
Nunde kubumora. Mora na kanchungu na chada.
Okay.
Mora na kanchungu. This means I live in Kanchungu.
So okay. So Mamo, if I want to know, if I want to ask how old are you, what do I say?
You say kanto ano kutene. Kanto ano kutene literally means how many years do you have? But yeah, it's just to ask about age. So you say kanto ano kutene.
So I say kanto ano kutene. Okay.
And the answer is ntene 28 anos de idade. Ntene means I have, mm-hmm, or I am. Then you say the age. If you are 28 years old, you say I am or ntene 28 anos de idade.
Okay.
Yeah. And the other question they may ask is abo idinunde.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you from?
Okay.
Abo idinunde.
Abo
idinunde.
Nunde. Okay.
Yeah. So you say ami idi Guinea-Bissau.
Okay.
I am from Guinea-Bissau, or I am ami idi. You say ami, mm-hmm, idi, then you call your country. You say the name of your country.
Okay, very good.
So,
and so what are some things that people ask you in the morning? Like, for example, how do you say, how did you sleep, or how was your night?
Yeah, this is very useful here, mm-hmm, in Guinea-Bissau, because every morning people ask you how you spent the night,
yeah,
the previous night. So they always ask kuma kubumasi.
Kuma kubumasi. Okay.
Kuma kubumasi.
Okay.
Always, every morning you see people asking,
okay,
kuma kubumasi.
Okay.
Then you say masi ben.
Masi ben.
Masi ben.
Okay.
Masi ben.
So I say en matsi
ben.
I slept well, or I passed the night well. Okay,
yes.
Very good, very good. Great. And then the most important question that everyone has to know when they're traveling to a foreign country and they don't know the language is, where is the bathroom? So, how do you say, where is the bathroom in Creole?
You say, nunne casa di bagno.
Nunne casa di bagno.
Okay. Then the person say, está lá?
Está lá.
Está lá, or está lì. Mm-hmm. It's there, or it's here.
Okay.
That will show it to you.
Okay.
Yeah. And there are some useful words also you need to know is, di favore. Di favore means please. Di favore. And also say obrigado.
Yeah.
Obrigado is thank you.
Okay.
Di favore, obrigado, or disculpa. Disculpa is sometimes you say sorry or excuse me. Disculpa.
And then when you say, like if I say obrigado, how do you say you're welcome? Like in English we say you're welcome.
Ica nada.
Ica nada.
Ica nada. Obrigado. Obrigado, Chris.
Ica nada.
Ica nada.
Ica nada. Sort of like saying it's of nothing.
Yeah.
No big deal.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. And then how do you say, I don't speak Creole?
You say, N'kata papia Creole.
N'kata papia Creole. Okay.
Yeah.
And then how do you say, I speak English?
N'ta papia English.
N'ta papia English. Okay,
yes.
Very good. So, and then how do you say, I would like to buy this? If you are in the market and you want to buy something, how would you say, I'd like to buy this?
Misti cumpra es.
And misti
cumpra
es.
Es.
And misti cumpra
es.
Okay.
Then normally, when you are in the market, you just say, es y tanto. How much is this?
Okay.
Es y tanto. And also some useful words are, give me something.
Yeah.
Pati. If to offer you say patin. Patin yago. Yago is water. Patin yago. Patin bianda. Give me food or offer some food for me. So give me some food. Patin bianda.
Okay.
Patin bulea. Give me a lift.
Yeah.
In a car.
And this is something that anyone has a car will hear all the time when
yes.
they're driving.
Anyone who has a car.
Yeah.
Always they ask you, patin bulea, patin bulea.
Right.
Patin bulea is give me a lift.
Yeah.
They don't care. If even your car is a private car, they say patin bulea because there is no taxi.
Right.
Even there are taxis, no money. So they say patin bulea.
And another common phrase that you will hear is, especially during, you know, lunch or dinner time, is
din no kume. This is, you know, they invite you
okay.
to eat together with them. This
yeah.
is very common. Even you are passing on the road,
right.
they see you, they say, Chris, bin no kume.
Bin no kume.
Bin no kume.
Yeah.
That you are invited to eat. You are welcome to eat with us.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it's very, very common, and they feel very happy if you join them to eat together
right.
with them. They feel very respected, you know, very honored.
Yeah.
Yeah, bin no kume.
But if say you are busy or you are in a hurry, how should you respond?
The only way is obrigado.
Obrigado.
Thank you.
Okay, very good.
As long as you say thank you, they see that, well, you are not willing to eat with them, but you are thankful for the offer they gave you.
Yeah.
So, obrigado.
So, let's just review real quick. Greetings are bom dia.
Bom dia.
Means good morning.
Good morning.
Boa tarde.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Buon noite.
Buon noite.
And if I want to say, how are you, there are two ways. I can say, Kuma ku bu sta. Or I can also say, Kuma di korpu. Okay, very good. And then in response, I should say, and sta bon. Very good. And then there's also another word that people will also say in response to that sometimes. Or they will say, and está drito, which means, basically,
I am fine.
Yeah, something. Okay, very good. And then to say, how old are you? How do you say that?
Quanto ano cubutente.
Quanto ano cubutente. And then to, for me to say I'm 28, I say tene 28 años. Okay, very good, very good. And then let's see, there were some other words we talked about. Obrigado is thank you.
Thank you.
De favor is please.
Please.
And Ikanada.
Ikanada.
It's like saying
you're welcome.
You're welcome. Okay, very good. And then if you want to buy something, you can say in Misti Cumpra S.
S.
Or if you want to ask how much is it, you say
Ikanto.
Ikanto. Very simple. And then to say give me something is Patin.
Patin.
And so, like you said, for example, patin yagu, give me your water. Patin gulea, give me a lift, give me a ride. And, well, I think that covers it. So now, I think everyone who watches this, they are ready to come visit Guinea-Bissau.
Welcome to Guinea-Bissau.
Yeah, exactly.
Welcome
exactly.
to Guinea-Bissau. Creole is very easy.
Yeah.
And it's a very interesting language.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
who knows, maybe one of the languages we are going to speak on the island.
Well, I think it's true.
So everyone has to learn Creole, okay?
Alright, well, I'm Professor Creole, thank you very much
okay.
for your help.
Yeah,
so, and
Ikanada.
Ikanada. Obrigado. And so be sure to tune in for lesson number two. Chomao ni si